We are jumping right into the game right now. Third place matchup, first game out of the series happening now. Plebs going to attack on the wall fort. Brotherhood defending. Let's see what's in the game for us. Similar in regards to heavy classes from Plebs, in regards to Maul and Short Sword, very nicely split. On the other end, Brotherhood, three Mauls and few other heavy classes, two.
The wall, because if you have Polak is most of probably the best class to defend the wall, because they can easily
still 20% left with health, and they might get some units through. No, they decide to play it safe. Last second,
yes,
they switch.
They will definitely
looking too healthy either. I mean, sorry, bridge is not yet down, so they are trying to bait plebs out, because yeah, it's like zero the amount of time wasted for, and they are doing it pretty good. In regards to the Falconetti though, they have only two, or make it five actually, near the gate. It's only two players, sorry, make it three from Brotherhood, fourth coming in, but yeah, they have only Condottieri and Park Militia, so plebs pushing in through the gate very nicely with some Berserkers, some Landknechts, as well as Stalwarts coming in from behind. They are going to deal quite a lot of damage. Brotherhood, you have Berserkers here, yes, but they are quite late and they are going to die for nothing pretty much. So quite late rotation from Brotherhood. Right now, very heavy reinforcements. Wow, plebs is continuing their push. They are actually very heavy rotating to the stairs right now, and this is taking attention out from Brotherhood on top of the walls, because the towers are moving forward. So this might be very successful push if they manage to stay alive.
Wow, this is something what we see the first time. I told you for the when we was spectating first game that Temple should have some crazy idea, and this is one of it. Come on, who will do that? They will come through the gate with six players and just go to the A point like they it's not defended at all. Come on, and they just picking another purple unit for free. Oh, that is costly. To be fair, it's already 200 units more for the Pleb team than Brotherhood have. Come on, and the tower is reaching now. This was something unusual. The
perfectly executed. Guys who are defending B, we can see from Brotherhood there is still five people on the wall near B, so plebs coming in very aggressively once more near the stairs. Well, during the whole stairs push from plebs, Brotherhood tried to sally out with double cavalry, but plebs were ready for that, and they have left one Imperial pikes within the gate, and Brotherhood, they have not seen them and used the charge from hussars charging directly into the pikes, losing pretty much all of the golden era cavalry for nothing. So one more misplay from Brotherhood. This ended up with 300 casualties on Brotherhood side and only 200 for plebs.
Oh, that can be very, very big problem for the Brotherhood, because if they lose their supply here, the C point is pretty much done.
Yeah, and this trap, opening trap was on point. Players. This opening trap destroyed the artillery, and this was actually the last one, sorry, the one to last, right? So only one artillery left to be placed from Brotherhood, but they destroyed this artillery which was placed here, so they don't have too much firepower, unfortunately. And if plebs will make the call, there is just few units defending this supply point, so they can take it. And yeah, another trebuchet coming in directly into the pikes and shields, and full-on push from plebs is here. Look at that cavalry charge from behind coming for the Falconettis. That's amazing stuff. Imperial pikes as well coming in and ensuring that no one is going to stop anything from Brotherhood. And Brotherhood, they are lurking around with some of the players, but their units gone, their shields gone, their pikes gone. Nothing here for you guys. Better go back and regroup.
Yeah, definitely. This is now just throwing the unit of, this is wasting of their unit. They should take these resources and start preparing defending on the last point, because now they are just dying here, and this can be bad in the end, because they, another hero is dead from the Brotherhood side. Wake up, Brotherhood, wake up!
Supply put for a very long time, so that was the best they could do out of this tragic situation, but it ended up with 14 versus 9, so plebs very easy take over the supply point, as well as they are rotating to C to take it pretty much for free. King Hamboning already died 3 times. We are not going to see this player. And then on taunt. Very heavy loss.
This is what we were talking about earlier. And check, this is the strategy with the grape shot. And they will be again cleaning the heroes now. You see, they building, getting ground, slowly moving. This is the... Whoa, so many grape shots.
Yeah, it's hard to focus on commenting something right now because Brotherhood is trying something with a lot of hussars they had. They are right now running around both of those from the sea side and trying to move back from plebs and try to flank them. But plebs, they are making very fast push. They are not waiting for anything. So many grape shots placed around. They are dealing so much damage to the defenders. Pikes, few of those covering pretty much every angle. So Brotherhood, they had the idea, but they cannot find the opening. Forward charge from Hussars coming in. This is going to be completely crushed. Two of the Brotherhood cavalry guys coming in from C point, but already Imperial Pikes are ready for them. Another charge of Hussars from front, directly into Pikes, all gone. Zero damage dealt. Another charge from Armingers from behind. Yep, that were quite successful. Dealt quite a little bit of damage, but not enough. 6 players alive from Brotherhood only on the field versus 15 from Labs.
Wow, wow. Great job by Lab by executing their plan. The surprise attack through the gate. Who would know? The Brotherhood was waiting on the wall for them, and no one was covering the gate. They were post battle analysis. Yeah. Come on, hit me with something actually the same, like the last game.
Yeah, it's actually basically pretty much the same and spot on. I believe only difference is that glaive. I know, glaive is as well, Dread Knight on the glaive. So I believe we can shoot it down for free. For now though, Brotherhood, they have a very interesting tactic. They bring most of their units directly to the walls. They are climbing the ladders to try to create some pressure, as well building some blue mortars, and they are trying to destroy as much artillery pieces close by.
Like this short sword, you will get one death. Come on, they need to remember, they can't make this. I think the first big mistake is that they even not pretend they want to go for the B point because the
very, very interesting comparison.
Yeah, and again, another hero death is just the beginning. They will need what class they were. It was short sword and
short sword and like one shot or two shots away. The left one though, it's full HP, so this might reach. If Pleb will not rotate back in a fast enough, this might go down. Maybe though, this is a good idea from Pleb to have being the left one. And then when at the same time, so we will see. For now, Brotherhood, two of the players have rushed through the tower, third one coming in, and then they are going to the A point. Right now, Plebs, they are not investing too much, but also they are not fully out of the pay point. That's looking quite strange.
Yeah, this is quite strange. They defending, but it's like...
Middle of 3 units, and this actually killed a lot of Landknechts. They are not going to go into first opening. They are going to execute their plan. For now, they are coming in mostly with Pike Militia and Landknechts in the front. They just have, pretty much Pike Militia and Landknechts on this far right flank, and they are very heavily pushing in with Landknechts, trying to delete as many units and heroes as they can. This Hvacha, who is spawning here, this is also being used right now to damage as much Pleb as they can, but this is not going to be main attack with only one Stalwarts invested. Second one coming in, this initial push seemed like an attention grabber, and this looked like they wanted to push from the left side at the same point of time, but Plebs were ready for that and they have more heroes on the left side. They're going to close out this other flank immediately. So yeah, this left flank is pretty much gone. Right flank is still very heavily under fire from both teams, who are using here the Falconettis, and seems like Plebs, they have actually more of them deployed. No, they switched, so they have only one deployed right now, but they are being much more effective, especially with such a heavy force coming in from the defender. So many Stalwarts, so many Halabardier Sergeants, Berserkers, very heavy survivability units, right? And yeah, Brotherhood, they had only 2 Stalwarts throughout this whole game. They are getting crushed here.
Yeah, it was good plan, but it's Falconetti was crucial because they deal a lot of damage. Check this out, and again we see this crazy Falconetti shooting on them, giving next units, bringing deaths to next unit.
Yeah, and seems like Brotherhood actually were able to reinforce in time. Plebs a bit slow on this department. This trebuchet on the right side going to be directly hitting on the heads of Pleb. Very nice. Very nice, taking lives of a lot of sergeants, and some of the berserkers are damaged. And right now, Brotherhood seems like they have overextended, not bringing their units in. They just bring in heroes, and most of them are dead. Five people are dead. Six people from Brotherhood are dead right now, only nine alive. But in the meantime, on the B point, that's very nice from back. He drove around everything, and he's right now capturing, and there is no one from Plebs even nearby. The closest one Love, but he's just climbing the stairs, so B point, it might go down as more.
Love will manage, but he is bringing his berserkers. It's probably
Now,
chaotic attacks one by one. It's probably ended. There is no option that now, when it's 40 seconds till the end. That's why they're going with Kaf now, and big mistake. GG, wow. One shot call decide that they lose this game. Come on. Yeah. They want this was